Hey guys, so today it is Tuesday, October 27, 2020, and so doing these guys. And so haven't done them for a long time, and so they sealed it, so the pizza delivery drivers cannot steal any, like the rumors say they do. I got a pretty basic one. One is the chicken deluxe, and this is the large pizza. And there's the meat pizza. Looks pretty good, and so I'll be back. Hey guys, happy Tuesday. So it is just past 10 o'clock, and so got pizza delivery. And so, yeah, and it's like I was trying to tell myself to not get delivery and do some groceries and stuff like that. And so it's like, because the last few weeks, I honestly haven't done any groceries at all because I've not been in the mood. And then when I tried to do some groceries today, it's like so flippin' expensive. It's like for a single person, it's like $40 for pizza. And it's like last me two meals, or you try to buy 40 bucks in groceries, like you hardly get F all nothing. And it's like, yes, I finally got my milk. I've been out of milk for a while, so I can have milk for my milk and tea and sugar. So this is the Pizza 73. They got the 2-for-1 deals. And yeah, like I say before, like years ago, when I was with my ex and my budget was pretty bad, and so Pizza 73 was the only thing that I could afford if I wanted to treat myself back then. But back then, the Pizza 73 was pretty nasty and greasy. I think over the years, the customers probably complain, and so they actually changed their crust over the years, so it's actually pretty good. So yeah. So today is my second day back from to work, and so I haven't uploaded the vlog yet. And so you know the way. If you guys go to work as well, you guys would understand this. It's like, sometimes it's like, no matter how long you go away from your work for whatever reason, vacation or whatever, when you go back to work, sometimes some things never changes. Back to the same old, same old. So I asked for the traditional sauce, and they got a sauce called a basic sauce, and then they have a traditional sauce. These guys are a little bit better than Domino's, because Domino's, if you want the white sauce, the Domino's charges you extra. These guys, you can choose the creamy garlic sauce, and it's like a no charge. The sauce, it seems kind of bland, though. Got Pepsi on deck. I watched Sarah Jane. Sarah Jane says that. Hashtag Team Pepsi. I know it's stupid to buy the 1 liter bottle, but it's like, because nowadays I have to carry my groceries, no choice, 'cause like, it also, like, when I bought my milk and a few things yesterday, it kind of got me a bit depressed. Because you know, sometimes like it's a habit, and so when I buy things a little bit heavy, I try to call my dad to see if my dad could help me pick me up and take me home, and maybe do a few other extra errands if I have any. It is like a habit to call my dad. The crust is pretty good. It's not greasy. I like the crust. And so, like, I bought milk and pop and a few other things, and then it's heavy. And then I wanted to call my dad, but then I remembered that my dad is dead, and I cannot call my dad no more. So, kind of makes me sad. And you know, like all the cousins that drive, they're like, oh, you could call us anytime if you need help or something, blah, 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 blah. But you know, it's like you just know they're just saying it to be nice, and you just don't really want to call them a lot. And so, especially during the weekday when all my cousins have jobs and stuff. So like even though that they're family, like I know they're just saying that just to be nice and just like something to say. Like when they say, oh, you can call me anytime, it's basically like a nicer way of saying, don't bother me, blah 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 blah. So I know what they mean. I know what they mean. But you know, I am so proud of myself today. I had the 8 a.m. shift today, so I had to wake up early. And I actually managed to wake up early today. My fashion department told me to put on the bling today. I'm gonna eat the pizza with style. Like do a little bit of a pose, like a ASMR pose. Like that. Like am I trying to show the jewelry or am I trying to show the food? Like eat like this. Like, I wonder if at work, like, when it was my first day back yesterday and yet today, I wonder if they are like making bets at my work. Like, is Calvin gonna make it to work today? Like, I think they were maybe making bets or something, like if I am gonna call in and say I could not wake up to go to work or something. Sorry if you guys bet me I'm not gonna make it, but I made it to work for 2 days in a row. So the next exciting thing only is to go to my thyroid doctor on Thursday because my annual thyroid appointment is got delayed. This is like a very, very light pizza. Like the crust is light, it's not too heavy. The sauce is light. Like the flavors I chose today was light. These guys, they do the doner pizza as well. Like the doner sauce and stuff like that. And so my thyroid doctor told me last year, like the numbers for the blood work and stuff, the doctor doesn't want to keep me normal because the numbers, if it's normal, it's going to be too high for me. So I have to be not normal for my whole life. So if people they try to hurt my feelings or something, and if the people says that I'm not normal, I'm like, okay. Even my doctor doesn't want me to be normal, so I'm like, whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna say it's true. I am not normal, thank you very much. So lately on YouTube, I've been, because I don't know, like, I don't know how all these videos show up on my videos feed. I watch a lot of these studio vlogs and all these girls, they are running their Etsy stores and stuff. Like, most of them are selling stickers and stuff. They show how they use the Cricut machine and they make their own stickers and stuff. It's like very, very inspiring. It's like giving me some ideas in my head. Like if I ever made my own line of stickers, would anybody ever buy it? Like, I don't know. Like, if I made my own stickers, would anybody buy it? Like, the way with my living situation is right now, it is not very suitable to set up the Cricut machine and have to do the packing and stuff like that for the orders. I know that I'm gonna be able to do it if I try. Like, I'm gonna have to get myself an iPad and an actual laptop for a change, an upgraded laptop, and I have to learn how to use Procreate and stuff like that. But I'm sure I can do it if I really try to. Like, let me know in the future if you guys would be interested in something like that. But I am not an artist or anything, so I don't know how well that is gonna go. Oh, and because it happened way sooner than I thought it would, I never imagined this to happen. Like, since my dad died so unexpectedly. And so you guys know that I've been saying that I had an argument between me and my dad, but I'm just not saying it. I am just not saying the real story because I got people at work that watches my channel, and I do not feel safe telling my story yet. And so because like on YouTube, if you put out a video and then everybody would know. So the original plan is to wait for 2 years to tell the story when the situation is cleared up. But then now the situation is changing. I might be able to tell the story in a few months, and so the real story of what happened since I divorced, I really, really, really want to tell you guys, but I've been hiding the story for almost 4 years, but you guys cannot imagine how hard it's been to hide the story. So maybe in a few months, I'm going to be finally ready to tell the real story. But all you guys know right now is that since me and my ex was after we divorced, me and my dad had an argument, and so that is how I got screwed up all until now. So yeah. That is all I'm saying right now. If you guys are new to my channel, because like if some people at my work finds out about the story, and then like I am just scared that they're gonna use it as a weapon against me. So that is why I've been holding back the story this last few years. Because a few people at my work knows that I do YouTube, so that is why I'm holding back the story. So once again, when the situation gets cleared and I feel safe to tell the story, I'm gonna tell the story. So, yeah. Like, you know the Pizza 73 is like one of those local pizza chains, and I've heard the joke from a lot of people before, and then they say it's the type of pizza that you eat when you're drunk. I can sort of tell why the pizza is kind of flavorless. The pizza, it looks colorful, but it's flavorless. Like, so last week I had a phone counseling appointment, and so about like my dad is dead and stuff like that. Because this is like my third or fourth phone counseling appointment with the same counselor. And so the last time I called her, my dad was still sick, and then now my dad is dead, and it's like even the phone counselor was like, wow, that was fast. Well, she didn't exactly say it like that, but she said it like along the lines of something like that. And like, she told me about things like how to deal with changes like that and stuff like that. But I don't know. All right, you guys, so pizza is done. The pizza was, okay. And so, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, guys. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see ya in the next one.